B&B was founded in 1982. I started the business myself, knocking on people's door, doing structural repair, miscellaneous work, stairs, something like that.
I think one of the strongest elements in any family business is the pride that you take in your work. You know, it's more than just a job, it's also a part of your family's legacy, so you know, you want to build upon that in the future. And I think also it's helped with our employees because they feel like they're part of the family too, since we've kept such a lean structure over the years. Most of the guys in our shop have been here for decades.
I think what makes B&B stand out from the competition is the quality of work that we produce.
The services we offer at B&B typically, you know, run the gamut of fabrication from A to Z.
Nothing goes out of our shop if it's not done right.
I've seen Peddinghaus's CNC machines at full capacity, and it's definitely helped with our productivity. I mean, the plate processor alone that we purchased this year, I don't think we would have been able to do the jobs that we had this year without that machine.
On jobs that have a lot of welded connections or complicated plate work, the HSFDB is a dream come true. One of the projects we're most proud of that we just recently completed is the Richard Weeks Hall of Engineering for Rutgers University. It's about a 1,200 ton project, so in the way of steel tonnage, it's more of a mid-sized project for us. But what made it very interesting for us was just that how complicated it was.
We were told by Rutgers that that particular project was the first project in 20 years that came in ahead of schedule.
When I started out, we were still doing some operations manually and some CNC, and the difference was just night and day. So, you know, from the very beginning, I was always looking to expand that CNC capability to make everything more streamlined and automatic. The investment in the CNC machinery was justified just through the reduced labor cost. The amount of man hours that we found we were putting into projects was drastically reduced, especially once we added the second beam line and in particular the plate processor. I mean, that was truly a lifesaver on some of these projects.
It's a perfect machine all around. It does everything all around.
The 24-hour service, I would say, is one of the best features of Peddinghaus. Simply, no one else in the industry offers that level of service. And not only do all of the service techs have a high level of knowledge and skill in their area, but they also have the patience to walk you through the troubleshooting process. As soon as we moved into this facility, we bought the PCD and added that to our operation. So we now had two drill lines, two saws. At the time, we also upgraded to the FPB 1800 plate processor, which now we've upgraded to the HSFDB 2500. So we pretty much hit the ground running as soon as we moved into this facility. And I would say capacity tripled overnight.